Hi, I'm Vincent Smith. I'm a neonatologist in Boston. RSV is a virus that causes a respiratory illness or kind of like a cold. So RSV varies a little bit. If I was to get RSV, I probably wouldn't be able to tell the difference between having a regular cold and having RSV. For a baby who gets RSV, they get what they call bronchiolitis, and usually that presents as a kid having a difficult time breathing. Usually you see their little ribs popping in and out as they're trying to breathe. You see their little noses flaring as they're trying to breathe. Sometimes they turn blue because they're not getting enough oxygen. They tend to have a lot of secretions like coming from their nose and a cough. And so it can be pretty significant and it can change really quickly. They can go from being a little happy to suddenly being like really having a really hard time struggling to breathe. Some communities are going to be at higher risk because the population is more dense, meaning there's more people living together under certain square footage. There's often more children who often tend to pass respiratory illnesses among themselves. You see these families, out of nowhere, they get this like right hook that kind of knocks them out. And these people are just devastated by this happening to them. And they're like, how much can this kid take? How much can our family take? It's incredibly hard. If you're starting to see signs of breathing difficulties, don't wait. This is something that you want to take pretty seriously.